Good morning, this is Jackson Ng, and today I'd like to talk about the power of extra 1%. What is this extra 1%? Extra 1% is a concept when you do extra 1%. Assuming there are two persons working as a salesperson, this person call 100 customers a day, this person call 110 customers a day. The extra 10 customers is what I call the extra 1%. If this is an athlete, number one, he runs 5 hours a day for training, and this guy runs 6 hours a day for training, that extra 1 hour is extra 1%. If you read one book a week and this guy read one book a day, that is called extra 1%. The extra effort that you put in, that will actually build yourself solid in the area of competency, in the area of knowledge, in the area of skill, that is called extra 1%. A lot of people are working too little. A lot of people are pretending to work. A lot of people are not fulfilling their potential. It is because they are not willing to do the extra 1%. The enemy of extra 1% is comfort. When you're in a comfort zone, you like everything you do, you like your office desk, you like your workstation, you like your life, you're in the routine, you're in the comfort zone. And that is the biggest enemy to extra 1%. For people who want to become a masterpiece, you must always have the concept of extra 1%. What others are not willing to do, you are willing to do. If you are not willing to do what others are not willing to do, you will forever not become a masterpiece. So the masterpiece is someone that is willing to put in extra effort, put in extra sacrifice, put in extra learning, put in extra service, put in extra time to become a better version of themselves. Yeah. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, when you become a masterpiece, you are actually being paid higher and more rewards come to you because you are able to perform at a higher standards and higher performance. That's the reason why you can enjoy more rewards compared to another person who is not willing. Thank you for watching. I see you in the next video.